pray while our hands.
Wow. He's gonna do good.